What's going on, guys? Welcome back with your boy JNC with another video. Well, today, guys, today I have the whole day free, man. You know what I'm saying? I got the whole day free. I'm not working of any of my both jobs, and I don't know. I just felt like doing a vlog for some reason. Like, I just felt that I was like, man, it's time for me just to do a vlog, just a regular vlog, nothing expected, just a regular vlog. So, like, you know what I'm saying? I woke up. I had my 10 hours sleep, but my cousin called. He needs to help with some like headlights, move his headlights of his car or whatever. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm still using my Apple Watch. I'm still getting it. I find out I can just send message, respond calls. It's waterproof, whatever the shit it is. Not a lot of things you can do with that watch. I expected more, but you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I buy what I love. So yeah, we're gonna pull up on my cousin's house. I don't know what he needs help on, you know what I'm saying? All I heard was headlights. And I'm getting ready to clean my car. I got the racks right there because I'm just gonna clean it from the inside because it's been dirty, it's been raining in Texas, it's been raining, it's been going crazy, man. But yeah, like, we're gonna pull up at his house. All right, so we already here. We got to his house and there's just nobody home. I called him. And nothing. He didn't answer, so boo him, man. We're just gonna go clean the car from the inside and I don't know, grab something to eat. I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten nothing. But yeah, man, like, the watch at first was getting me crazy. Like, y'all noticed, like when I got the watch, I didn't know how to use it. It was going crazy. Like, I didn't know what to do. So I'm kind of getting it, you know what I'm saying? A lot of stuff has happened. Like, yesterday, the fight, I don't know, whoever saw the fight, Mikey or Z versus Spencer, good fight, you know what I'm saying? Like, if it was worth it to go pay, like, I would have went to the 18th stadium and pay for it, but it's not a fight. Like, it was good, but it's not a fight that I would pay for to go see it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would go and pay to see something that is gonna be, like, really, really excited. You see that? I just got an email. Hey, whatever, bro. You can't even do a lot of shit with this watch. All right, guys. So I just got done cleaning the car. Let me show you.
Vacuum, you know what I'm saying? Like, from the back, too.
Like, it's all... I vacuumed it. I cleaned the windows, like, with some glass cleaner. Like, even the whole plastic stuff, whatever. All the inside. All y'all can think of the inside, man. Even around the doors, everything. Like, I keep it clean. I couldn't just wash it from the outside. Like, I was just gonna put water on it, but it was too packed. I was like, man, I'll come back later on because I ain't trying to deal with that shit. So my cousin called. I came home, you know what I'm saying? And then y'all remember my cousin wasn't home, so he called me. He's like, hey, bro, I'm at this homeboy's house, you know what I'm saying? My car, it got a flat tire or some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you want to pull up or something, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's going on. We're gonna pull up right now. Like, he lives, like I live, like, you know what I'm saying? I just took off from my house. He lives like 1 minute, 2 minutes, like, right here in the corner, you know. And yeah, we're gonna pull up, we're gonna see what it is and help him out. There it is. Look at him.
Yeah,
I told you, he doesn't live that far, but there they at. Say what's up to the block, niggas. So what happened? I thought you said you had a flat.
I need to get you know how my LEDs don't work?
Yeah.
I need to go buy them.
Oh, you need to go buy them?
Yeah.
You can buy them at the Grand Plaza.
Yeah, that's what we're
gonna
do.
Damn. Yeah, that's where I bought mine. Hey, for real, bro, I need to buy mine too. You know how I got mine looking like a husky?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember I told you that shit, Chaco?
Yeah. I got mine looking like a husky. I put it on Instagram too. Getting my I got my car looking like a husky. Now I was gonna wash it from the outside. I'm gonna put it agua.
Yeah.
I was too packed. I'm like, I'll come back.
Let's
I'm
go
like,
later
I'm
on.
Out. Yeah, like, I'm gonna go back. And they already sent me an email that my headlights and my bumpers, they're gonna arrive on March 25, I think. Mm-hmm. And then my mom just told me that some lady, like, she came and she wants the car. I'm like, I just ordered the bumper and the headlights.
Fucking nigga.
Nah, I'm just gonna put them on. But that's what they say, bro. They're interested, but nah.
They don't come and talk to me no
more. Yeah, I mean, as soon as I buy it, I already know the dealership that they're gonna give me the Pontiac G8.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
So far,
what has happened is that we went to the mall, right? but we only went to buy a light. And I'm not going to buy the light. I got my car looking like a Husky. You know, I got the blue light, the HID light. And then I got the HD lights. Yeah, that. And then the other one, I got the normal light. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to buy it because remember, if y'all watched my last video, I ordered the bumper and the headlights, the new headlights that I'm going to put in the car on the front. So I'm going to get that, like, I don't know when they're going to arrive. I think March 20-something or something. I don't know. They'll be having a lot of troubles. I don't know. But, you know, they're going to come, and I'm going to put them on. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to look for some lights that they're going to bright. Like, shit. Like, you look at me when you're coming from the front, like, bam! You know what I'm saying? Like, shit, you go blind. You know what I'm saying? Like, those lights. I want those lights. So, I'm waiting for that.
Going down, so I can help you.
What's up? How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Pretty good. Let me get 2 spicy McChickens.
Okay.
2 strawberry pies and a medium caramel frappe.
I'm there. Actually, we don't have 2 strawberry cream pies. Only cherry pies and apple pies.
Shit. Let me get 1 cherry pie.
1 cherry pie?
Yeah, and instead of the medium caramel frappe, can you just make it a large?
A large one? Okay.
Yeah, that'll be it.
Okay,
753
at the
first. Appreciate you. Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? I gave it all for you.
Ooh. Yeah, but not too bad, man. This is just a regular day for me, you know what I'm saying? Every single day I work. I work at H&M, and then I manage men on Paxson, you know what I'm saying? A shitload of things have passed in my life. I'm just here chilling. What's up?
How the fuck you got in?
The door was open.
What the fuck?
Y'all don't keep the door closed. I've been telling ya, somebody's gonna come one day and shoot y'all asses.
Blah, blah.
Yeah, what's up? Damn me where you go. That's a throwback too. I still have it on my phone. Better off for you. Better off for you. Let's go. This is just a regular day, man. Like, we don't do anything special. Like, and then we do, it's just like, nah, it doesn't happen. We never do something special. We just chill, just relax. And that's it, man.
Dice que conmigo va a estar dentro del avión. Se viene herida como Celio. Una movie porno con sin
guión. Alright, we just got here.
Man, this piece of shit doesn't want to get my daughter. Get my daughter, bitch. Wow. $1 is fake. Come on, nigga. Get my dollar. I need more cars. I need more cars. Give me some cars. That's 4 quarters. And there you go, that's another 4 quarters.
It's looking more clean. Yeah. Yeah.
Damn, look at my fetas, man. I got my caramel frappe. I got the cherry pie. All this shit. So we're gonna pull up at Chanchi's house. Y'all already know Chanchi. I'ma see you at their house. This shit's not focusing, but I'll see him at the house. Chanchi's house. Look at them. Yeah, we just got to Chanchi's house. We're rolling on the Chargers. Comment down below. Are you a Charger guy or a Challenger? I'm a Challenger guy. I hate Chargers, but you know.
Get the fuck out my corner.
It's all ugly than a bitch.
I guess they
it's all ugly than a bitch. Yay. Hey, it's sad because you haven't smoked a Challenger, so don't talk about it.
Well, I wanna raise
Don't talk about it. Hey, plus you can't fuck with the baby GTR. There's no way. I'm doing you a favor by not racing you. So be glad that you have a good cousin. The baby GTR don't play, my nigga. It flies. It flies so hard that the transmission comes out, nigga. Oh, the popo would be cool. Well, I will see y'all wherever the fuck we're going.
No. No seas mamonzote, wey.
No, Bruno said no.
Took the best nap ever. What? Just woke up just to come to fucking Yellow Belly. Drag strip. That's what the problem. Bro, he's saying they charge $20 per person, my nigga.
What
the fuck?
They charge just to watch too?
Yeah, I think so.
They brought me all the way over here just to know fucking don't do shit, nigga. Yellow Dread, strip racing. Oh, mamas. It's A44. Let's see how much is this shit. Ooh. I love your car, bro. How much? Hey, shut the fuck up! How much is it to go inside?
It's
$10 per person and $25 per to change to
race.
To race. And $10.
Man,
10 for 20. 10? Shit. 10 per person, bro. I just got cold, my nigga. Imagine if it's only cash.
No mames.
I didn't ask that, I didn't know.
Que no mames.
Oh, the old, nah, fuck that old Challenger. This is the nigga right here. The new one. Oh God, look at this shit, bro. Yes, sir.
You know where we at?
Yes, sir.
Merkel.
Nah, hell no, we at Yellow, Yellow Belly.
We're racing into Merkel.
Fuck. Bro, why somebody just fucking like loses control?
Fast car, fast car.
Bro, if we get a crash in this block, bro, it's gonna go crazy, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? We got all the Mexicans in here. We got everyone. Oh, look at that GTCS. On God, bro. Y'all know what the fuck is going on. We're gonna watch. Charger? I have no idea, bro. It's getting cold, bro.
Oh, God.
There's some stands over there.
Oh, yeah, it is Dodge versus Dodge. Is it? Yeah, it's Dodge versus Dodge, bro.
Damn.
I'm shaking like I'm gonna leave this shit. I'm cold. Oh, big trucks. Tide. That was a tide. That was a tide, bro. Hell yeah. All right, guys, so I'm back at the house, man. I let my hair like down. I don't know, I just felt like letting it down. But that's my regular Sunday, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's nothing special. Like, it's just whatever happens, we do it. You know what I'm saying? So we pull up at Walmart, bought some chips, and then against McDonald's. With another caramel frappe, but this is the medium one, it's not the big one. And I just learned on my watch that I can send emojis, you know what I'm saying? And then the yellow belly drag race, you know what I'm saying? First time there, it was kind of cool, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna argue about it, but yeah, man, that's just a regular day for me. I just do whatever is unexpected, you know what I'm saying? I don't plan anything, it's just whatever happens, it happens, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, y'all gonna stay updated. I got a call from a lady that wants to buy the car, you know what I'm saying, wants to check it out. Hopefully if it happens, you know what I'm saying, like I said, it happens, we're gonna get a new one. If not, we're just gonna do updates on the car, get it to fix or something like that. And then yeah, man, but other than that, guys, I will see you for the next vlogs.
Because your boy is working so much this week. So, see ya.